Luna.
I'm an addict.
And this is the story of the time I grew a weed garden.
This year in science class, I learned how illegal it is to grow weed, and I couldn't wait to try it at home.
Want some pot?
We figured the police wouldn't search a little innocent girl's garden. I planted tomatoes, peepers, cucumbers, and all different kind of herbs next to the pot. I remember from science class that a garden needs plenty of water, so I soaked them in tequila. Drink up like mommy. I also knew to grow the weed under the yucky vegetables and shake it out when no one's looking. Before I knew it, I had a weed. My weed grew bigger and bigger, and so did my mom's bank account.
The peppers are on the bottom.
Right, Ben, ready. Peppers is mommy's code word for pot. I made a wheat salad for all my mom's new business friends, and it was really good. I'm high. I'm going to make a wheat garden every year because nothing tastes better than the drugs you grow yourself.
You just watched a DUI on Disney Channel.